Hello, all my crafty friends. It's Annie from Annie C's Creations, and today I'm back with another installment from the 12-month 3D collab that I'm participating in with Leslie Broomfield. This month is August, and the theme is beach. So I have created a beach tote, and I took a 12 by 12 piece of paper, and I scored it at 3 inches on each side and left 6 inches in the middle, and I came up with this box tote. And what I used was I used some Lori Whitlock, the Here and Now collection. I am trying to use a lot of my stuff that I do have in stock already, so I utilized that collection. It was spring and it was summery looking, had a lot of the hot pink, some yellows and blues and things like that in there. So I utilized those and I created this tote. And I created some pockets to go on the front. And each piece that I used on the pattern paper, I did stitch around each piece. And you can see there where I stitched around each piece on the sides. And each pocket was stitched. You can see there, and I did that all the way around. And I also, on these straps right here, I stitched around them also. It's a very sturdy tote. I could put some things in there and store them, or I could fill this with a bunch of goodies and send it out to a friend or something. I'm not quite sure what I'm going to do with the tote yet, but to decorate it up, I also cut out a few pieces with the Cricut. This is the only piece that is not glued down as of yet. I will be gluing this in here for decoration, and I kind of want it to stick out some. I just want it to look like, you know, it's a full tote, and then fill the inside. So this is the foam that I made. It's from the Cricut. I did cut this out. I added some glossy accents to it. It's very sturdy. It doesn't bend. I added some glossy accents to it, and I just love the way it came out. It's so cute. And I thought I would just stick that in the front pocket, and I think I'm probably going to end up gluing that so that it'll stay in there. On this side, I did create a lotion. This is suntan lotion, and I ended up, you can see it has a pop-up of a sun on there, and I layered it, and it's very sturdy, and I just stuck it in the pocket so it would look like it was sticking out of the pocket, and I just think it's so cute. So I did that on that side, and then on this side, I created some sunglasses, and like I said, these are glued in. I don't want them falling out of the tote, so I did do that, and these are shakers. So what I did was I created these 3D shakers right here, and I was going to decorate these up and then stick them in here with some embellishment, and I'll probably send this to a friend or something. So here's these shakers that I made to go with it, and that, like I said, they're not decorated yet, but they're so cute. But I really had fun participating in this month's challenge, and I look forward to the next 2 weeks and creating something else. It will also be beach. So thank you everybody for coming by and taking a look at my 3D project. Please check everybody else's links below and see what they created for this month's challenge. And I look forward to seeing y'all again next month. And please, if you can, just give me a thumbs up and leave a comment. Thank you and have a great day. Bye-bye.